In bitter cold and driving snow, the greatest battle that Spain's war has yet produced rages round one small market town. Months ago, Franco announced the capture of Teruel, calling it the final jewel in the crown of conquered Spain.